Yo, 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 what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Chaos.
It's your boy, Harvey Spinner.
Hey, yeah, today back with another reaction video. We got Reese LaFlair featuring Young Thug, Nosebleeds. Pretty sure this is an official music video, I believe. This is on Worldstar. Shout out Worldstar for always dropping the latest exclusive shit. You know what I'm saying? Reese LaFlair, I ain't gonna cap. I haven't heard like a whole lot of songs by you. You probably heard like one. And I'm not gonna cap right now. I can't remember the name. But when I did hear it, I like the way you was, you know what I'm saying, coming in with this shit. And when I first heard of you, I didn't hear of your music at first. So when I heard of Reese LaFlair, I'm like, oh, this nigga Lil Reese changed his name or some shit, you know what I'm saying? But nah, I checked it out and it was two completely different niggas, you know what I'm saying, their own lanes and both getting to the money. Perspectives, no hate going on right there. Young Thug, I got something to say to you if you're watching this, man, because you really be trolling your fans, bro. What happened to you not dropping music, man? Mm. And then you dropping music this whole, like, every month, he really dropping something else. You know what I'm saying? Like, you remember the post.
For real.
Like,
shit pissed me off. I'm like, damn, Thug ain't dropping no music. I'm happy that he's dropping music.
Yeah, I am. But it's like,
damn, nigga.
Trolling us, bro. Like, come on, man. Yeah, man. You need that thugger, man. But we're gonna go ahead and check out this song. Like I said, it's called Nosebleeds. I'll spark first.
Yeah! Okay. Yeah. Let go, friend. Yeah.
Sounds like Vintage Thug. Vintage Thug, exactly. Yeah. Like, you can't. Oh, shit. Maybe experiencing some buffering, man. Let's run it back. I want to hear this.
I know what.
Yeah. Flick.
Alright, Skinny Thug. Young Skinny, you know what I'm saying? What's Thug saying, man?
I don't know what the fuck Thug is. That's what I'm saying. That nigga say, I don't be knowing what the hell Thug saying. It take me a good, like, 5-10 times, you know what I'm saying? You re-listen to the song.
Maybe even Rap Genius.
Yeah, lyrical genius. And then, you know what I'm saying, I don't know, after about that 10th listen, I kind of catch the gist of what he be saying.
But sometimes it don't even be a thing. Like, after, like, the 10th time, you like, damn, man, like, this ain't even the right thing, man.
It's been years going, like, even the Lifestyle song.
Stoner, nigga.
There's
like,
plenty
what?
Of lyrics that I still don't know what the fuck he said, but I still mumbled the, I still mumbled the shit he's trying to say, you know what I'm saying?
You think Thug started that mumble rap shit?
No. I don't think he started mumble rap, but I feel like he did.
That, but this is the definition of literally mumble. Like, you can't understand this, nigga.
No, it ain't. Nah, because really? people be classifying mumble rappers like
low punk.
Yeah, them niggas like
that's a SoundCloud rapper, maybe. Yeah. All right, ooh, so that's a ooh. You can understand ooh, 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 ooh. That's not mumble. Mumble's
yeah.
All right, see, you know what I'm saying?
Thug did make that shit real popular type shit because everybody was like, "What the fuck? Why are you listening to him? You don't even know what the fuck he's saying. Like, what the fuck is this?"
And honestly, I'm not gonna lie. No, Skinny may not like this, but Gunna's a mumble rapper.
Gunna is a mumble rapper. He does be mumbling, and there is some shits where I'm like, yeah, what the fuck is he saying? But he's too elegant. Like, the shit he be saying be too trippy for him to be classified as a mumble.
Nah, his mumble is like,
it's too expensive for him to be called a mumble rapper. Like, his mumbles is really expensive. Big drip. I don't know.
I'm in no sleep, not coaxy, holy. I hold on like Toby, holy. I'm so dumb, there's no need, holy. I'm still on codeine, clean, holy. I'm in
joints now. Bring them vibes out. Bring them smiles out. In the clouds now. See it in my eyes now. In the field now. Fuck that, how you feel now? Hey, y'all on the riff. Niggas ain't riff. Follow that cap. Niggas is actors. They living backwards. The engine and trunk. I ride it backwards. She was a dagger roller coaster. I want to hit in no motor boat. They pull up the fenders, no other soldiers. The niggas on ice and the plenty frozen. Play on the rock, you snoozing. Still rocking my Vans on the supers. Hand with a smile like a sewer. King of the U, but I'm ruling.
To have that one person coming like, bro, what the fuck is this? Like, nigga, this is Thug and Reese with flair, nigga. But this is honestly Thug at his prime. If y'all niggas really some Thug fans, this is really what Thug be doing.
And honestly, I want to say, sometimes I'll be thinking like, man, what the fuck is Thug saying? Like, man, I just don't understand it. But honestly, sometimes I feel like Thug really don't be saying shit.
He don't.
Like, I really feel like sometimes he just be mumbling the shit.
And that's why it's so hot, because he made that shit so... He made it fact. No other rapper... Your favorite rapper cannot go in the studio, start off a verse with two bars, and then finish the other six with fucking, you know what I'm saying, just mumbling shit.
Yeah, some noises.
Like, you, now your favorite rapper can't do that shit. They can't. And if they do, they're going to be like, bro, this isn't rap, bro. What the fuck are you doing? You wasting studio time.
Thug, everybody's like, oh, shit, yo.
Right.
Thug, man. Like, honestly, with his type of, like, the music that he makes, you start to create your own, like,
what he's saying in your head. I feel like that's what he does. Like, he leaves a, leaves like an open sentence for you to create it, but he just goes it in with the flow just of the words.
Like, you're just like, oh, damn, that's hot right there. He said this.
Even though he was probably didn't just say like, nothing. Man, it's what you said.
Exactly. That nigga Thug playing with niggas' minds.
I mean, I'm not really going to keep the song going because we already know how it's about to end. But Thug, you know what I'm saying? Well, I'm going to start with Reese LaFleur. Reese LaFleur, he killed his verse, you know what I'm saying? I ain't going to discredit my nigga, you know what I'm saying? He did what he did. That she got your bitch sucking and is below the knees. That was hot. That was hot. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. She might be sucking my knee bone, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey. All
right.
Just know your bitch sucking something. Hey, you know what I'm saying? So it was just all in all like the project, like the energy in the studio was probably there. I just definitely wanted to just record with. Not even record, just be in the studio with this nigga while he recorded, just to see what his routine, like, nigga probably doesn't got a routine, he just hop in the studio and just say shit, bro, and just walk out. Like, yeah, that's hype, nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. Don't know. But, you got anything else to say, Skinny, about this song? Slap.
Shout out my nigga Thug.
You get it, man. Y'all like what y'all saw, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
We out this bitch. Yeah.